In the end, your rehabilitation was not carried through. It appears I have underestimated you.
You incompetent prisoner!
The assistance that we provided was all for naught.
Humans are more apathetic and more foolish than I had thought them to be. The world will soon see its ruin. You have lost the game. You were meant to bring change to mankind as a trickster, but it seems that was too much for you. In accordance to the game's rules, the defeated must pay a price. Your life is forfeit. I sentence you to be executed.
Executed?
God's decree is absolute. My experiment has come to naught. Everything is over. Grant that man a swift death.
If that's what our master wishes.
It just means that you weren't an upstanding prisoner.
That may be true, but...
What is the matter? Carry out his sentence at once.
Are we really going to kill him?
Don't falter now! It's all his fault for losing the game! All right, inmate. We now proceed to the execution of your sentence. How insolent. To think you still show your rebellious will after all that. Ready to steam?
If our master orders so, then it cannot be helped.
Let us show our strength to this prisoner who just doesn't know when to give up.
Understood. Death to the criminal.
Don't resist, inmate. Just accept your sentence.
One's final moments should be spent in good grace. This power. Caroline, it's as I thought.
What's the matter?
I told you not to falter. Are you going against our master's orders? How's this?
Take this. To kill him. Caroline!
What is? Why am I doubting myself? Is there another duty left to us?
I believe I ordered his execution.
Master, have you forsaken humanity? We are wardens, those who rehabilitate prisoners.
What?
Something speaks to me in my mind. Our true duty is not to kill.
Ow!
We are not executioners. That is the truth we have forgotten.
We've decided. We will not forsake humanity.
Your right eye and my left, it's as as if they're the same, yet mirrored.
Now is the time for our wish to be realized.
I finally remember how we were torn apart. We were originally one. Yet we were torn asunder into halves by malevolent intent.
So we were captives, same as you. Huh. To think we'd learn that truth from a prisoner.
Let us reclaim our true form.
Hey, we'll give you your last job. Be thankful and obey.
You must fuse us together with your own hands.
It's time you return the favor for us assisting with your growth. Do it with care.
Now, fuse us! My name is Lavenza. I was torn apart by a malevolent will and took the form of those twins. I sought help before my body was split in two. If we lose you, the path to the Holy Grail will forever be closed. That's why you must recall the truth once more. And I beg of you, please. Save us. I believed in you. I knew that you would make it thus far. And to the scoundrel who has swindled my master's name, your lies shall work no longer now that my sight has been restored.
The game isn't over yet. Whether the human world is left as is or destroyed, it is all sure to me.
Be careful.
If I were to put into words that you can comprehend, I am the Holy Grail that grants wishes. No, it may be more accurate to say that I am a god who responds to desire and holds dominion over man. Observing you a while longer may prove amusing. I shall grant you an opportunity to
Since I last stepped foot in this place, welcome to the Velvet Room. My name is Igor. I am pleased to make your acquaintance.
He is the rightful master of this Velvet Room, the true aid on your journey.
It may be difficult for you to understand this all at once.
If I were to summarize, the fake has left, and the real has returned.
Indeed.
My master has returned, and you won against that malevolent god's temptation. Thus, you may be able to save this world that is headed towards certain ruin. However, it will prove difficult to win against him with your power alone. You must release your teammates, with whom you shared your conviction.
This place exists between dream and reality, mind and matter.
They have not necessarily expired yet. Just as you were trapped here, they should be confined somewhere as well. Since you deepened your bond with them, I am certain you can release them. Once they, the Phantom Thieves, are all gathered here, we will tell you everything.
Now go forth to the people whom you should be facing the truth with.
Yes. Well then, I'll witness with my own two eyes that this world isn't bound by some holy grail. Well then, we will be counting on you.
exactly what we're hoping for. We're going to put an end to this, aren't we? Let's go! Hey!
Counting on ya.
Thank you.
teammates you can trust is a great feeling. Shall we go? We can't let our last big job end in failure.
What is this place?
Who are they?
My name is Igor. I am the master of the Velvet Room.
I am Lavenza, a resident of this place as well. We have been waiting for all of you. Velvet Room? My master has just been released from a long period of imprisonment. His powers have not fully returned. Though it may be presumptuous of me, I will speak on his...
Hey, where's Morgana?
Would you like to see him? He's right over there.
That's where you were hiding?
I was born here. It was to dispel an evil being from man's spiritual world.
Mona?
My role was to find the trickster and help him defeat it. That's why I was created here by my master.
Indeed.
I really remember everything when this place was about to be taken over. My master gathered the last traces of mankind's hope. He mustered up his remaining strength to make me.
The entity that calls itself a god is a malevolent will that forces man into everlasting servitude. It hopes to attain eternal peace by filling reality with those who have stopped thinking for themselves. That is the ruin of man that this evil god envisions.
I don't get what you're saying at all.
Oh, be quiet and listen. We don't have much time left.
Wait a moment. The Holy Grail is a god? I was wondering why it had a will of its own, but are you implying that it isn't a treasure?
No. As the distorted desires of the masses, it is most certainly the core of Mementos itself.
Then, did the treasure become a god because people wish to be ruled over?
That is correct. To decide the fate of the world, it chose two people with potential and pitted them against each other. One, Goro Akechi, incited the masses' distortion. Had he won, the world would have been destroyed and remade. The other was a trickster who would stand up against this. That was him.
If he won, the human world would be left as is. Those were the conditions of the game. At least, that's what should have happened.
That malevolent being knew that a revolution would not occur within indolent humans. After all, it is the masses' distorted desires incarnate. However, my true master believed in humanity. He believed that a trickster would rise among the people and accomplish this change. But that evil entity laughed at the prospect and sought to prove the powerlessness of man with the game. And he had great potential, which is why it approached him. It helped train the trickster only to cast him into despair, using the masses who rejected their savior. This was likely its means to nip in the bud anything that would pose a threat. Now that I think back to when I was separated, I felt a disagreement to the word rehabilitation. Of course I did. It was just a means for the fate to keep you under surveillance.
Basically, this guy was dragged into a game where the evil god rigged the outcome.
Damn it! What the hell?
Your real world has already been fused with Mementos. You do not exist because reality is replete with the cognition of those who deny the phantom beings. It can be said that the world is one step away from the evil god's machinations. However, there is still hope. Now that the evil god's identity has been exposed, you can see your rehabilitation to its completion. Only you can leave this prison and save this distorted world and its captive people. Young man, guided by Morgana and worthy of the trickster name, you must challenge the evil god and reclaim your existence in reality. Are you up to the task?
Yes.
You'll be fine. You're not doing this alone.
You got us, you know.
Excellent. There is nothing to fear. You already possess the strength to oppose this evil god. I am truly looking forward to this.
Our mutual friend knows where the exit is. Morgana, please guide them, and thank you for all that you've done. It's a cruel responsibility that's been passed upon you.
I will accept your words of appreciation fully when everything is over. Now follow me! Joker! This way!